huge update. I'm clearly working on the seer as we speak.